I'm Martha Ramsay, and I help injured workers. A lot of my clients have this question: is it illegal for my company to fire me if I file a workers' compensation claim? So I brought here today my good friend Tamara Huckert. She represents workers for employment law issues. So Tamara, what's the answer to the question?
Well, first of all, thanks for having me, Martha. And yes, absolutely. It is against the law for an employer to fire an employee for filing a workers' compensation claim.
So what is the name of the law that helps protect workers who've been hurt on the job?
It's REDA, which is R-E-D-A, and stands for the Retaliatory Employment Discrimination Act.
So what does a worker who has a REDA claim, what do they have to do to file a claim?
They need to file a complaint with the Department of Labor within 180 days asserting a REDA violation.
That's only 6 months.
Yes, it's a very short time period, which is why I encourage any employees who think that they've been discriminated or retaliated against to contact an attorney right away.
So what are some of the common defenses that you see companies raise when a worker has a REDA claim?
I oftentimes see the employer say that the employee was late to work, the employee didn't show up for work, that the employee wasn't doing a good job, or that the employee wasn't able to do the same job anymore.
So if a worker files a claim, what might they win?
Under REDA, an employee can recover their lost wages, treble damages, which means three times the amount of their damages, plus their attorney's fees and costs.
So if they proved all the elements of the claim and they filed it in time, they may be able to win these benefits.
Yes, absolutely.
So we encourage you, if you've been hurt on the job or think your employer has discriminated against you, to call in an attorney. Call me, Martha Ramsay, at the Ramsay Law Firm if you've been hurt on the job.
Or call me, Tamara Huckert, with the Strianese Huckert Law Firm if you have any questions about employment law.